communion hymn will be number 716. Coming weekends. Saturday and Sunday, come see your associate pastor sing.
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
I don't have any other announcements. Do you have any announcements, Michael?
My school is broken. Our pantry is empty for 2 weeks.
We have like a little bit of food we sent home.
We do it all year long.
Okay. You're very welcome. I'd like to thank everybody who shared today. Remembrance of these very special people. And even if you don't have a picture of Rand, you have one in your heart. That's what matters. So I'd like to ask, I know two mommies here, one to be and one that has been. But I don't know who has been. I didn't mean it that way. I see that way. You didn't know what you said. I'd like to ask the two of you to come here and stand here in front of the altar. Would you give me a hand and give them? We have roses. I'd like to invite you to take one home, but I'm going to ask you to take one out.
Anthony, may I join you?
Yes, of course. There we go.
You know, since there's two moms, do we have to give them just one?
No, we'll go with that. I think we can take more.
My couch.
So, stay up here, stay up here. We're going to take
a little bit
of tea. All right. Go over there.
Sure.
We got to put the spotlight here on the mommies. Okay. Lord, we pray. What's your name? Catherine. We pray for Catherine and for Sarah. They're very special people to us here in our small Catholic community. They remind us each of our own lives. They're very special people to us in so many different ways, good and bad, but they are always very special to us. So we want today, our Heavenly Mother and the Holy Spirit, our Heavenly Father, your Son Jesus, we ask that in the intercession of Mary, who gave birth to Jesus, that these two very special people and the one that's on its way will be blessed, will have all these good things in their lives, will be loved by many, by all, that their love will be returned to them, and that they will always remind us of how important and what special thing love is in all of our lives. It is the most special thing, O Lord, and we know that it comes from you. And the more we love, the more you, our God, are in our hearts and in our lives. So we ask that you will bless these mothers today, and that you will be with them always. And Father Jim, then we ask that you will bless them. In the name of the Father,
and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Through the resurrection of his Son, God has redeemed you and made you his children or her children. May God bless you with joy.
Amen.
The Redeemer has given you lasting freedom. May you inherit his everlasting life.
Amen.
By faith you rose in the baptism. May your lives be holy so that you will be united with him forever.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you. In the name of our Father and our Mother, and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go now in peace to love and serve God, our Heavenly Father and Mother.
Thanks be to God.
Our closing hymn is in the Missalette side on the left-hand side, number 111.